Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so in this episode we have to defend our relic, the Arcanist, and some sentinels. Enjoy! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so we are going for another mission with Bryn. Let's hope she's not gonna try to sentence on a
death. Freelancer, it's good to see you.
Hey, Bryn.
New day, new contract. What do you say?
Tell me more.
So, Scars are collecting Arcanist machinery and Shaper relics. Why?
Are you asking me, or...?
Thanks to you, we recovered a Scar-modified relic. I've sent Arcanist to our off-site sentinel base for protection while they study it.
Good thinking.
Not that I think anything will go wrong, but...
Send the person who's good at eliminating both scars and shaper relics.
I hoped I could count on you. Appreciate it, Freelancer.
Yeah. What could go wrong? Good night. Yeah. A simple job. Are you serious? They named a mission a simple job. This is not gonna be simple. This is like textbook not simple. Hard as hell. Warning, do not play if you're not experienced. It's like that. Come on. Oh my god, I'm so gonna... I'm not gonna like this, am I? Will this game load already? Please? I'm getting tired of waiting. Come on. Come on. A little more. A little more. There we go.
Bryn here, Freelancer. Hello. I really do appreciate you keeping an eye on this.
Sure. Any details?
The Arcanists are studying the Shaper relic we recovered. The Scars rigged it up to a bunch of Arcanist machinery.
Like the one that made those scorpions?
Yep. We're trying to figure out what this relic does.
And why the Scars wanted it so badly.
Exactly.
Okay.
Sentinel base.
Very good. Everything will be fine, but keep me posted.
Will do. Nice place.
Oh, well, we don't use it much since we're mainly up.
This looks intense.
Doesn't it?
What's it going to do once it activates?
That's what I'm paying these Arcanists to find out.
Fair enough.
Freelancer, something's wrong.
What is it, Bryn?
The base's power generator is down.
What?
Don't worry. I'll go check it out.
Good. Yes.
What the hell is this generator?
Scars are swarming the generator.
Ugh, of course they are. Sentinels were guarding it. Are they alright?
I'll find them. I'm with the sentinels that were on guard here. Injured, but alive.
Ugh. Thank the silver scorpion in the sky. How come?
Don't worry about us, we're okay. Let's take out these guards. Together.
Not on my watch, you don't. Shit. What? The shield's not gonna last. Okay, this is an intense battle. Okay, so... Whoa, what was that? Wait, are all my guys down? Have an idea.
Ambush
the base. They're going for the relic.
Oh, crap.
Freelancer, go. We'll be okay.
Heading over right now.
Freelancer?
Something else.
No. I just... really, really hate scars.
I'm coming! Of course it processes the ratchet. Shit. This is gonna be a hard one.
can't let the Scars get their little pincers on that relic.
I'll figure something out.
I'll figure something out. Go shoot Scars.
Copy that. Working on it, lady! One hive down. Come on, come on, come on!
That's the end of the hives. Now finish off the spores.
Come on. Oh.
Okay.
Here we come. Come on! Come on! There we go!
Their machinery does. I can think of a faster way to find out.
Take it far away and just set it off?
It's the only idea I have. Take it or leave it.
I'm taking it. I'm taking it.
Right. You've got to be kidding me. I can't fly. Great. Stop following me.
Freelancer, Scar's caught up with you.
I noticed.
Fire away!
Freelancer, get the fragments.
What a good job. Ow! What the hell was
Fragment here?
Good! Fix it!
I'm working on it, God! This is not how I expected this mission!
Here's one!
Return it to the relic!
Please tell me. Oh no, no. Not gonna... in my ass. Well, at least we successfully did it. Right. It's all done. It's all done. It's all done. Finally. Level 11? Maybe? Yes? No? Level 11! Alrighty! Fulcrum, advanced capacity, there is a relentless. Of course, another stinking, what's it called? Loading screen. Okay, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.